This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and ours.
Oh, did you need something?
No sleep. Oh, that was good. Hey, Zer, did you bring something by?
Need something.
Yes, you brought something. Okay, sir, you brought something, I know it. Still singing
the security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I know, right?
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm
gonna
take
a
look.
Sale. Nothing really.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Yeah, by the way, do you got an axe somewhere that I can have?
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Shut up. No one cares. No axe on here? Oh, what kind of piece of crap is this place? It's stabbish. No axe! Alright, well. Anyway, sorry for dissing your place. I'm gonna head out now. Thanks again for letting me stay here at your inn, and I will be off now. Let's go. See this place Whiterun in the morning. Wow, that looks so nice. Look at the waterfall over there. This place looks nice in the morning time.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for
chops
sale.
And steaks fit for a jarl.
Beets and balls.
What brings you to the market?
I need more. I'm here to buy food, Nazim.
Life's hard enough with all these men. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Don't get that much gold, though. Can I sell it to you? Nothing. Sorry,
remember,
man.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Yep. What is this place? Kilda.
Shiny trinkets.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Belithor's general goods. Let's see.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yes, sir.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Take a look.
What do you have for dinner? Let's see. Weapons. Steel arrow, iron mace, iron battle axe. Backpack burr. I need a backpack, but I don't have that much money, sir. I'm sorry. Let's see what we have here. Large tent and bed roll. Candlestick, air pelt, see, can I sell you anything?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
What can I sell you of mine that you would take for high price? Any weapons? Steel dagger. Here, sir, I don't need that. Bear pelt and sorry, sir, but I don't have that much stuff to sell.
Do come back.
Creepy voice. Can I take this, please? I need to get an axe. You don't have an axe, do you, sir? Well, anyways. Thanks for trying to help me out here, and stop in one day when I have a lot of more.
Everything's for sale, my friend. You need visit no other shops today.
Okay. I'll see you later, buddy. picks anyways. Well, at least I made some good...
Iron sword, huh? You know killing nothing. Butterflies?
Nothing about...
Shut up, I'll rip your head off right now. Huh? Nothing. Go?
And what of my... God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
So don't talk to me about suffering.
Call it a butterfly, huh?
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I'm sure you could charge double. My son is still alive. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborn, where is he?
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Do you believe this?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Chicken breast. Sorry, sir.
Good hunting.
Still warm.
Watch,
from the oven.
I've got him in my cellar.
Oh, it took years.
He's my prisoner.
My way to the top.
Face it, coward. Old friend. Patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
What is this argument all about?
Just one more thing the Greymanes want to blame on others. It's not my fault they turned their backs on the Empire, or their Mule of the Sun raised arms against it. And yet, they want to heap the fault on my family's good name? Ah. You watch
Come on,
yourself,
Father. Yeah. There's nothing more to be said here.
Hmm. These fruits and vegetables are disappointing.
He does. I didn't really look at all the stuff that he had. So, buddy, do you got anything for sale here? Axe or something?
Ah, hello, my Khajiit. Take a look.
Weapons. Pickaxe. Steel war axe. You don't have a woodcutter?
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Some meat, do you, buddy?
Thank you very much for your business.
Thank you. I didn't even do anything. So, yeah. It's back here. So, is that where you sleep? I wasn't going to take anything, sir, so calm your tits. It's raining out, too, so, yeah.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
Hey, kid.
Boys, girls, dogs, elders, there's nobody I won't fight.
Okay, fight me right now. Fight me right now, come on. Come on. Stupid kid.
Stupid l- Hey, watch it!
Where are you going? Huh? Push you.
Be careful!
I'll push you. What do you think you're doing, huh? Bitch.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need. Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now.
Okay. Well, turn around.
Don't even think about it.
I'm gonna stay right here.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
Stand right by the fire until the storm passes. Okay, so when the rain passes, I need to head south of Whiterun and then head down to Helgen. stopped at Riverwood too on the way back. Okay. Oh, okay. The rain is finally
disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he's
going south, but first. I don't know where to get potions at. Wardums.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now, don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. We've got small weapons as well as big. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Stuff around here. God dang.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Peel. Weapons.
Good doing business with you.
Anyways, well, thank you for your time. I was looking for some potions, but I guess you don't have any.
Don't do that.
White run and then head down south to Helgen. See how long it takes us to get there. God, Helgen's pretty far away. I should have. Well, I can't right now because I don't have enough gold to buy anything, like 10 or something like that, but I can't right now. Maybe this place has any potions or something. I don't have enough money to buy anything. Poor little Gishit. I'm gonna go and check this place out and see if it has anything good in here.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
Doesn't have anything. Can't see if there's anything in here for me. Ooh, what's this? Gold. Sweet. I'm gonna go check out this place right here and see if there's anything in here that I could use or get. See, these people are friendly and there's people in here.
That's close enough.
Well?
That's close enough.
Steel rocks. guess we're not. Hello? Whoa, 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 hey, lady. I didn't want anything. Hey. Can we just... Ow. No. Okay, lady, I just want to be friends with you. So you're not attacking me. Friends with you guys. That's all.
What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do? Give up while you still can.
We are. There's one more person left. Ow. Your guys' fault. Can I pick this up? No, it's still too big. It's burning. Alright, let's go in here and see if we can find anything good. This place has anything in here for me. Locked.
Hey. What is it?
Nothing.
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
No, you did. Sorry for your loss, I guess. Whoops. Serves you right. heard from an old mine in south of Riverwood. Some people there have heard strange noises and strange lights. I suppose see what's behind the rumors. Sir.
Mm-hmm.
Hi. You look high. What you doing? This looks like a pretty nice place. I like it. Through wood. Can't read that. Crater. See what's in here.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Ooh, potions.
We are done talking about this.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but
something happened.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Could help you get the claw back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those teeth, show them.
Yeah,
some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Potions. I got a few things that you might want. Boots, you can have that, and you can have that too. You can have that, and put some weapons in here if you want some. You can have the steel rags too. Alright, so potions. Let's see. Potions of minor healing, two of those. Thank you, good sir. Stay.
All right, then.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Hey, better be great.
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Well, no, I... By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
All right. Well, where are you going to take me? I don't want to go right now. So I was on my way somewhere else, but okay. So where are we going?
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Oh, yep, I can see it. Are you coming? You coming?
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Sitting here for you. Thought we're gonna see Bleak Bellale. So we're finally heading out. Good.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw.
Little intermission, guys. Sorry about the lag that's been recently on my computer. And I updated my computer and everything, and it should, like, the my graphics card had an update, and so did my RC and my computer, so hopefully that it actually good now, so let's continue. Okay, so are we on our way now? It's pretty quiet out here today. And you're a quiet person.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Yeah. All right, Well, I'm not gonna do that right away, lady, okay? I got some other business that I need to take care of down by Helgen, so I will catch you later, I guess. Thanks for showing me, too. Just chopping some wood for fire later tonight, if I need it. Let's see, how much wood do I have? 6. Alright, maybe I'll do 6 more. So I can have 2 fires just in case. Ha. Okay, so the wood is collected and I am ready to head south to Helgen. Let's go. I have enough. Wood, so I can build 2 fires. They should last around 6 hours each. So if I do get cold during the travel there, because people said that Helgen's a cold place because it's surrounded by snowy mountains. Let's get moving before the night comes. This is so beautiful. Okay, I have found the coldness. The coldness of Helgen. This must be where the place is at. Surrounded by snowy mountains. Okay, what the heck is that? Is that a dragon? I always thought it was legend. What the? Oh god, what? Oh my god. Oh god. Where'd it go? Oh no. What the heck? I hope people know about this. Oh my god. So that must have been the strange sounds and stuff coming from Helgen. Dragon. What happened here?